We have some of the hottest musicians in the country with us tonight here. So it's my pleasure to introduce to you, starting off, Dan Rothstein. Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming. I see I have friends out there who have come from a long way. That's really nice. Just a few things. A lot of musicians in the audience, so this probably goes without saying, but please turn off your cell phones and no flash photography, please. And if you're going to have an extended conversation with your neighbor, please just step outside. Concert tonight's going to be in four parts. And we're starting out with a duet. Some time ago, I was really fortunate to meet Malcolm Cecil. And we don't have time for me to tell you the whole story, but suffice it to say that you know, he is one of those people who is just a living jazz legend. It is really not any kind of hyperbole to say that. And in fact, when I was a kid growing up, my favorite guitarist was Jim Hall, and who died recently. And I had the wonderful opportunity to meet him several times and talk to him. It was really a transformative experience. But when I was about 17, I got this record called Where Would I Be? Where Would I Be? And it was a Jim Hall record, and the playing was just monstrously great. It was really great. And there was a bassist who was just could play the bass like nobody's business, and it was this guy Malcolm Cecil, and you know I and so that name, because I, you know, as many of you did when you were growing up, you'd memorize all of the personnel on your favorite records, so that was a name that like stuck with me, and you know, from when I was a teenager, and about 10 years ago, I was playing a gig. And this guy comes up to me and he says, you know, in his distinctive British accent, you know, you play pretty, I was playing classical music. He said, you play pretty well, do you play jazz? I said, yes, I do. And we had a nice conversation, but I was like in the middle of the gig, so we, you know, okay, nice talking to you, but you know, I gotta work. So I asked him his name and he said, Malcolm Cecil. And I just, I said, you mean Malcolm Cecil, the bassist? And he said, why, yes. So that led to a wonderful friendship and many, many gigs. And you know, Malcolm is truly an amazing cat. I mean, he's like three people. He is a legendary jazz musician, a wonderful, wonderful musician. He's also one of the inventors of the synthesizer. And he's also Stevie Wonder's producer. Now, any one of those three things, you know, pretty damn impressive. You know, but he's actually all three, so it is always just my delight and honor to be his accompanist. And we're going to start off with a duet selection.